Último. Okay, Josh. Motions in two and three dimensions. Fundamentals of physics. 10th edition by Professor Callie Walker. Chapter 4. Can we solve these following problems with two and three dots, the harder ones? Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching.